This is labor ward.
Yeah.
It's the place where mothers are taking birth here. Because we have three parts here in this ward. We have postnatal ward. We have ward which we are caring mothers in first stage of labor, after labor have been established. And then when the patient is near, or mother is nearly to reach second stage, because now she is going to take a birth, we have to shift her in this room. And you may find that all these four beds are occupied.
And what do you do then, if they are all occupied, all the beds?
The only responsibility of the nurse is to assist them.
Uh-huh.
So we have to call for help if the other nurses are nearby. But if you're alone, you have to conduct delivery. So you have to receive the baby, and then the placenta will be remained there. You have to change gloves and receive another baby if the baby is coming out. Then after that, you have to put on the new gloves and then deliver the placenta of that one and that one.
And for how long are the women, for how long can they stay here, rest in these beds?
After delivery, usually we left the mother to stay here for 1 hour.
For 1 hour, for monitoring. Together with the baby?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Soon after delivery, we know, we put the baby on the breast. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
So when you proceed with other procedures, the baby is sucking.
Yes.
Yes.